Okay, how many bedroom and bathrooms?
How much po ang bilhin niyo sa lupa? What are your interior design plans? So, ilang square meters po ang lot niyo? My youth is yours, you're so loud, you can't ignore my youth. My youth, my youth, my youth is yours.
Right,
lights, lights.
Yeah, yeah.
Sight. Lantern.
Mali! Oh.
Ang bilis namin! Natakot!
Okay. Uy, bye me!
Wow. Shout out! Nice car!
2,000 years later.
But that guy should be here, right?
Hmm.
Yan, dapat.
Later.
Girl power. Na nakakaba. After 10 years, guys.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new
one.
It's correct naman. I'm doing it correctly.
Oh, park ka na dun straight.
Don't care side when you turn.
Park. Right, 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 right. Bilisan ang pag-right. Okay. Good.
Yay, we're alive!
Okay, now we are at the clubhouse. Best clubhouse. Dito kami mag-lunch.
Alright guys, we're back now sa ito sa
clubhouse.
Nagpadala sa amin ng food ngayon. Si by Rapsa. Rapsa or Sarap. Sarap chicken. Chicken bites.
Flavors. So we have different flavors. Mm. This is spicy mustard.
Ang dami niya pinadala guys. May honey sriracha.
This is honey mustard.
Mm. And salted egg.
Then this one is buffalo.
And buffalo yung pinadala. So last time guys, nag-post kami sa Instagram, sa stories namin, and asking you your questions about sa
house construction
namin. So alright, let's start. So first question by Dinika Nikanya. So yeah, so she asked us, when did you guys start saving for the house? So, kailan ba tayo nag-start?
We started as soon as we started earning.
Mm, yun. So,
basically,
I'm working for almost 2 years now. Or nilampas na.
Yeah,
2 years na pala. More than 2 years na.
So, and then ako naman, I started working last year. So, as soon as I started working, I already started saving
for
our house. Priority talaga namin yung bahay. Kaya as soon as we receive our salary, at least 50% of that goes to our savings para sa bahay.
Kung tutusin, sobrang kuripot namin ni Jobel kasi every peso counts nga.
Yeah. So, and let me be clear that ako yung financer sa bahay.
Wow.
So we have two roles.
Yep.
Ako talaga yung magiging financer with the house construction, ako yung bulk ng payment. Kahit naming nakalagay sa tarpaulin.
Oh, flashback.
Pangalan ko yan. Ma'am Loro.
Nombre di
doktor. Hindi ko yan. Hindi ko yung papayon.
Hello. It's my name.
End of flashback.
Talaga guys, we're back again. Dahil nakat kanina yung pag Q&A namin. So, sasagutin namin lahat ng mga questions na tinanong ninyo sa IG stories.
Okay, for the second question from Rachel, how much po ang bilhin niyo sa lupa?
So, for the house, dito
lupa,
kasi
lupa. Yung value kasi ng lupa would depend on the location and yung neighborhood, etc.
So, itong nabili namin is a part sa subdivision, sa loob siya ng subdivision. So, medyo mas pricey siya compared sa other lots.
Sa Sambuanga, ranges from 4,000 per square meters above.
Outside subdivision, but then dito sa exclusive, tumataginting na
10,000 to 12,000 per square meter.
So, ganun siya kalaki, guys. So, kaya medyo masakit sa bulsa.
Diba, alam naman natin yung lupa, it's something that will never depreciate in value. So, nabili namin to, second owner na kami. Initially, nasa 4 to 5,000 per square meters lang during its pre-selling.
That was mga 10 years ago.
Yes, mga around that time. We were students pa lang that time, hindi kami nakabili. Nabili namin siya, no, developed na talaga yung area.
So, at a very high price.
Yeah, as in, nag-double talaging amount per square meters. Mm-hmm. Kaya ganun. Ganun
pati
kalaki.
Investment naman din siya dahil malapit lang sa school mm-hmm. and may sariling pool na bubble. So, makaka-benefit talaga kami mm-hmm. in the near future. Like, may family na kami, may anak na kami.
So yun. Ginastify talaga bakit mahal. So,
what
ayun. Third question is from Liza Vejerano. Ilang square meters po ang lot nyo?
So, to answer and, that question, yes. Ang lot na nabili namin,
na kaya namin bilhin at this time
is 150 only. Yeah. 150 square meters. Kaya nakita nyo sa video, napakaliit lang nung lot na yun. Napakakit lang talaga. Actually, yun nga, medyo parang, hindi mo somehow na, yun ang disappoint mo. Pero parang, ay, ito lang pala. Parang
yun. Pinapalit worth ng
is yung environment and yung community is malaki, mm-hmm. malaki naman talaga.
Yeah, given the price of the lot that we bought, mm-hmm. siguro mas malaking lot area yung mabibili namin outside. If we bought it outside the subdivision.
Pero yun, dikit mata na lang just for the sake na dito kami sa exclusive subdivision. And maganda talagang future dito. Very spacious, ang parking, and amenities, and everything. So, okay, it's worth
yung
the money.
Exclusivity has a price talaga. Yeah. So, next! Yun.
Next question, number 4 is kay Doc Fab Tuazon.
Nag-house loan kayo, Doc?
Nag-house loan, so
yes, we did. Kasi hindi talaga kaya cash, guys.
As kahit, yun nga, bago pa lang kami, 2 years pa lang nag-work. So, nag-loan talaga kami sa Pag-ibig. Mm-hmm. And that loan is good, is payable until 30 years.
For 30 years siya, but we're planning to pay it before kami mag-training.
Yes. Kung kaya naman bayaran mas earlier, mas okay.
So, fifth question is from Kelvin de la Cruz.
Uy, si Kelvin to. Okay, how many bedroom and
bathrooms?
Ayan, so, ilan nga ba?
4 bedrooms.
Oh, 4 bedrooms.
4 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms.
So, maliit lang siya, guys. Sa akin talaga, 40.
Yung bathroom, one on each floor family. Lang. We don't have parang private bathroom for all. Lang ako yung closet. Ganyan. So, standard size.
Standard size lang. Okay. Yes.
Hopefully soon.
Hindi, malang araw na kapag mga consultants na. Tsaka na.
Next from Gianna. What are your interior design plans? Ito din from Shan. The same question. What theme or design you want for your house and can the funds go there soon? Shout out po. Shout out kay Shan.
So yung theme na naisip namin is medyo minimalist and mm-hmm. more of yung shades of white, brown, and black.
Ganun. Theme talaga is modern Mediterranean. Yeah. Spanish Mediterranean.
Kasi required kasi sa subdivision na to na medyo, ano yung tawag?
Yun, Spanish.
Mediterranean. Yes, yung mga bricks, parang more of the brownish hue or brownish color ang mga bahay.
Yeah, hindi pa ding super modern. Although, we would have wanted din sana na medyo modern yung design para same sa amin.
So, kailangan ipag-jive yung subdivision.
Hindi i-approving design mo unless Mediterranean. So, yun.
Next question
is from
kanina.
Kay Marielle Malonzo.
Ay, kay Doc Marielle pala.
What made you to decide na ngayon na siguro yung right time to build a house? So, we believe that we should focus on big rocks first.
Yeah, tama.
So, by that, we mean properties, insurance, house and lot. Kasi
something that will appreciate over time. Yeah. So, kailangan by this time na may sweldo na kami, dapat bilhin na yun agad. Kasi naman mas
kasi
lumaki,
when,
mas lumago yung price after few years.
When you wait longer, yung value niya, tataas at tataas. Mm-hmm. Yun nga, diba? We bought this, yung lot namin, 10 to 12,000 per square meters na. Actually, sa amin yung pinaka-extreme, sa 12,000 per square meters yung siya. And then before that, 10 years or 5 years before,
sa 5,000 na? 4?
4,000 per square meter. So, nagdoble talaga. Imagine kung hindi namin binili at this time. Siguro, 5 years from now,
nasa
20,000 per square meters na.
Or more. Yeah, tama. Although dead investment ang bahay, pero it will appreciate over time pa rin.
Yung value niya.
Yes. So, yun, worth it pa rin.
Actually, yung lot. Yung lot is, pag hindi mo papatayuan ng business, it's a dead investment. Mm. Kasi it will not give you money. Walang cash inflow.
Yep.
Pero it's something that will appreciate
over time.
So, why wait if you can buy it now?
Lahat ng questions so far na sinend niya sa amin. And hopefully, may part 2 pa tayo.
Yes.
Medyo mahaba-habang usapan pa to next time. So ngayon, i-overlook muna natin yung kina-construct na house na ngayon na in-excavate ngayon. So yun lang muna yung pakita namin ngayon, and we'll be back sa next vlog.